Hello dear friends, let's learn Latin language, and today is continue of the table of noun formation of nouns using suffixes with endings. Ending in Latvian is iskaņa, and these are derived nouns in this lesson the nouns who denote a place. Let's start with ending ia. For example, Krievija, Russia, ending on ia. And the source word is Krievs, which means Russian. And Zviedrija, Sweden, source word Zviedrs, Swede. Bulgaria, Bulgaria, source word Bulgars, a Bulgar. Next, end on nica. For example, burtnica, a copy book. Source word burt, a letter or a character. And next, gramatnica. It's a bookstore, a bookseller. The most means a bookstore. Source word gramata, feminine, not gender, a book. Gramata, a book. Next, end on tava. How in Latin tava it is yours, but it ending tava. Noliktava, a warehouse. Source word nolikt, to put, ending to. Next, end on tuve. For example, djerbtuve, a dressing room. Source word djerbt, to dress. End on eyes. For example, lead ice, a glacier. Source word ledus, an ice, ending us. Purvais, ending ice, a marshland. Source word purvs, a swim. Let's again repeat. Krievija, a Russia. Zviedri, a Sweden. Bulgaria, a Bulgaria. Burtnica, a copy book. Gramatnica, a bookstore. Noliktava, a warehouse. Djerbtuve, a dressing room. Ledais, a glacier. Purvais, a marshland. These were nouns for today's lesson. Thank you. Wait my next lesson about of table of the formation of nouns using suffixes, ending, and derived nouns, but they will not be denote a place. Goodbye.